Give it back, kid!
I already told you I don't have it! How stupid are you?
You're an idiot.
Why are you here? I sent you to Zevlor. They may die on the road. They will die if they stay. A clear choice, I would say. The Outlander serves Zevlor. Circle, to arms, let no parasite live.
The time has come. Remove the outsiders!
Awaits. This is your end.
Venom!
way forward.
Frontiers in the guise of a devil. I'd remark on the irony, but I'd hate to waste the breath. Still, it took guts to defy that petty patron of his. The blade's sting is real.
Yes, in great detail. It starts with a fever and memory loss. Then you start to hallucinate. Your hair falls out, and you bleed from every orifice. Your bones will change form. Your jaw will split to allow room for four great tentacles. All skin will turn to gore and be shed to reveal new flesh underneath. Then you have ceased to exist, and a mind flayer is born. Words forged in steel. May your actions express the same metal.
We must find my kind and be rid of the parasite. It's as simple as that.
The first symptoms should have long since started, though. That is what puzzles me.
Making me sweat.
All's well that ends, you're not as bad as it could have.
I can rest.
covered.
To let up. Down with you. Have to keep going.
Thank you.
in my best interest. Ha!
Ranks.
Thank you.
Onward.
Good.
time to waste.
Where do I go from here? Picked the wrong fight, friend.
Got to focus. Let's make this quick.
Jimmy on the go.
I am fury. I am death.
Sometimes the only way out is through. There we go again.
Can't give up.
Got it.
Victory awaits.
Blood comes easy these days. Let's get this over with.
To me.
thievery has been noticed. Choose your next move carefully. You surrender any offending items. It's like it never happened. A theft has been reported, and it seems you're the only suspect. Choose your next step wisely. You surrender any offending items. It's like it never happened.
Story.
Never thought the Druids would attack. Thank you. We were lucky to have you.
Hey, Hope.
Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times.
My, you startled me. It's miles away.
No special reason, really. I was just practicing an incantation.
You read too much into it. I was merely indulging in my passion. Truly. Magic is my life. I've been in touch with the weave for as long as I can remember. There's nothing like it. It's like music, poetry, physical beauty, all rolled into one and given expression through the senses. Is it the same for you? I can show you what I mean by reaching into the weave together. Then follow my lead. Now you.
Feel something strange, like a kind word and a kind touch at the same time. It's warm and comfortable.
Excellent. Now, repeat after me. Athran Mistraril Kantrak Eo.
Suddenly, the scent of rose water and a sense of well-being. A sliver of weave that tastes sweet on the tongue.
Very good. Now, I want you to picture in your mind the concept of harmony, as true as you can.
You see, or is it sense, the unmistakable presence of Mistra, the Lady of Mysteries. There's something like the anticipation of a kiss, then the pleasure of being cloaked in peace. You are safe. You are nestled in the cup of her hand.
Look at that. We're channeling the weave. How does it feel? You're hard to please, aren't you?
The weave connects you. The moment feels intimate. The weave evaporates. And as it does so, you realize the night feels suddenly cold and lonesome.
Oh, there it goes. How easily things slip away from us, no matter how hard they were in the obtaining. Good night. I enjoyed sharing a moment of magic with you.